Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create the simplest tic-tac-toe game using MIT App Inventor. So this is the manual game, okay, that we will create. So click on the new project and my project name is Tic Tac Toe Game, okay, and let's click on OK. Now that's our first screen is opening here. Done. So that's our first screen. So I'm going to change the screen name first. So that is like Tic Tac Toe Game, like this. Okay, now I'm gonna drag and drop here one layout, and you can use any layout like vertical or anything like this. So I'm gonna make this hide and with this fill parent like this. Okay, now I'm gonna use here one drawing animation, one canvas like this, and I'm gonna make this with and hide this fill parent like this, and I'm gonna add one button here. So click on user interface and button is here. Click on the vertical arrangement and make this both thing in a center like this. Now I'm going to click on the button and make this width is 90% and change the text of that button is like, clear like this. And I'm going to add the font size to 18. Make sure the default background color is like, you can choose anything. Okay. But make sure you need to change the text color also to the white, make it bold font like this. Now we need to add one picture in the canvas. So background image, click on background image, upload file, choose file. And I have this one image. Let me just upload this one image, tic-tac-toe game image. Okay. Now go to the block section. Okay. So whenever someone click on the canvas, whenever someone dragged, so we need to, draw the line. Okay, so for the drawing the line like this, we just need to get the value. Okay, like previous X, we just need to get that like this. Copy paste like previous Y like this, the same thing like current X and the current Y value for the Y2 like this. Okay, this can draw the oval or cross like that, whatever you want to draw. Now whenever someone click on the button, so I will clear the whole canvas. So click on canvas and see the clear button here like this. So this is done. That's the simplest tic-tac-toe game that you can play, that you can use to play this game. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me on command, and you can add multiple features in this game. Okay, play this game, we just need to draw the your turn, like suppose cross and cross it, and suppose second chance is like this. Cool. So that's the simplest app that we have created using the MIT App Inventor. You can just click on that clear button to clear everything. Now you can play again. So please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.